If we discovered tomorrow that there was an asteroid on collision course with Earth, we were able to calculate that it was going to hit Earth on the 3rd of June, 2080. And we knew that its impact was going to wipe out 70% of all life on Earth. Governments worldwide would marshal the entire planet into unprecedented action. We are now in almost precisely that situation. Except that there isn't a date, and there isn't an asteroid. The problem is us.
Okay.